As a mathematician, I mainly teach engineering mathematics, applied computer science, and numerical methods and simulation. The overall goal is to enable engineering students to solve engineering problems, to learn essential concepts of computer science, for example. What is a for loop? What is an if statement? What is a function? What is a local variable, for example? As soon as the student's level of programming has reached a certain level, they're able to visualize certain things from, let's say, linear algebra, from calculus, and that helps the students to fully understand the underlying mathematical concepts. In applied computer science, we teach and use MATLAB as the primary and main programming language. On the other hand, we also use MATLAB extensively in engineering mathematics 1 and 2, and, engineering mathematics and applied computer science, these two courses, they are strongly intertwined and they benefit from each other. We're in the lucky situation to have a campus license, and the students frequently use MATLAB also in courses where MATLAB is not actually required. For me as a teacher, MATLAB is a wonderful tool to build demos, to easily visualize difficult mathematical topics to the students. So I think it's quite special in our study program, Renewable Energies and Energy Management, that we use MATLAB as the primary and first programming language from the very first semester to the very last semester. Since we use MATLAB in every semester, higher level courses benefit a lot from what was taught in earlier semesters. The main benefit from my point of view as a mathematician is that the students not only are able to perform simulations, but they also know quite a lot about the underlying theory. My experience is that students typically, after they have successfully simulated or visualized a certain problem with MATLAB, they're even more motivated than they already were at the beginning of the project.